As you can see, we are jamming in studio because fans first fell in love with the multi-platinum singer and songwriter Mario as a teen.
Now he's all grown up and searing hearts on the TV series Empire. Welcome.
Thank you, guys. Thank you all for having me. What's up, Chicago?
So great to have you back.
What's it like when you hear something that you've done kind of mixed and done in a different way?
I'm like, wow, I sound so young. I sound like 10 years old, you know? But I mean, it's amazing to see that like records like that like are still classic and people still dance to it.
It's
still like, you know, so
it's a belter too. Like everyone, anytime everyone stops what they're doing and they sing at the top of their lungs. That's gotta feel good.
Nah, it does. It does feel good. It's like, it's R&B that you can dance to, that you can move to, and you can play in the houses, you know. Ladies feel sexy moving around, so it's a vibe.
Yeah,
it's a vibe.
And it's still appropriate for the kids.
It is still. I never thought about that. It is appropriate for the kids.
Cute, because it's a cute song. You were a younger guy when you made it, so it's still, it's long lasting in that sense. You've been doing this for a little while now.
Yeah, since I was 15.
15?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's crazy.
Yes. And you're now what, 20?
Yeah, 25 actually. 25. No, it's been amazing having the opportunities in the career that I've had, because I'm able to apply things that I learned early on now better, more accurately, and just also just I enjoy it more because it's like I can also create outside of just music now, you know, where I've been able to step into film, I've been able to do a lot of philanthropy things, and now just pulling it all together. Like my 2020 for me is like taking all of it and putting it all together and, you know, creating the next 10 years of my life.
Do you think challenging yourself like that into new ventures, doing different things helps? I mean, like, look, we see so many stars come up big early on and then they fade away, but you pushing yourself and growing your portfolio and what you do, does that help you not only stay relevant, but just grow as a person?
It does, because I think challenge is really the only thing that helps you to grow. You know, you have to challenge yourself, and you have to step into territories that are a little uncomfortable in order for you to learn yourself and to understand the level in which you can push yourself to. You know, that's the only way that we grow. So.
Well, you're a smart guy too, because it's not just the singing, it's the acting and the dancing. It's the triple threat.
Yeah.
So you got so many avenues to turn to.
She interviewed me while I was on tour here in Chicago. It was fun. She came to the show with Kendra.
It was amazing.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, I saw her the next day. She was about as over the moon as I ever see Felicia.
I had to go to work, okay? But let's talk a little bit about Empire before we get some more music, because I know you're working on that. Yes. That experience just in itself, my goodness, what is it like working with Taraji P. Henson, just being on set? Tell us about it.
My first day working with her, I was nervous. Yeah. I was like super nervous, like that this thing, right? I was nervous. She's so good. She's so like intense as an actor, and she delivers every time, you know? And I just remember like having to like kind of gather myself and decide how I was going to come with, you know, just like even as a new face on the show, you know, my character, he comes from humble beginnings. You know, he take care of his sick sister, you know, he worked in a junkyard, but at the same time, he always had a passion for music, you know, so I had to decide like, all right, take Mario out of it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, go back to when you first started. How did you feel? You know, what was the feeling like? How hungry you were? You know, that's the energy I had to bring to the character.
Right. Yeah. Many talents that you have. If you had to like pick one, only one, you could do the rest of your life, singing, dancing, acting. What would it be? Luckily, you don't have to make that call.
Man, there's two different things. One thing about music is. It's more personal. It's my stories. You know, when you're acting, 9 times out of 10, unless you're writing your own story, you're portraying other people's work, you know, so it's a different, I think with film, you can have a broader audience quicker, because the people that like your films might not like your music, or people that like your, you know, you can have 3 different types of household watching a movie that necessarily wouldn't buy the music, like, you know, so that's why I like film as well. And you can't really compare, it's hard to compare it to.
Yeah. It's so impressive to see, because so many times you hear about people starting out young at like 15, and they burn out so fast, and all you've done is just skyrocketed.
Well, I mean, thank you, God. Thank you to my fans. Thank you for the people that support me. You know, thank you to, you know, all my haters and all the people that love me. Thank you to everybody. This whole experience is about growth, and it's about, you know, challenging yourself. It's about being grateful. It's about giving back. And ultimately, when you look back, you know, you get to a point where you look back at your life, you want to be able to say, you know, I'm happy with the things that I've done. I'm happy with the person that I am. And ultimately, you're opening doors for other people.
Did you say you're haters, by the way?
Yes, I did. We all should. Whether you believe it or not, you know, we go through it egotistically, like, oh, these are the things I want to accomplish. These are the levels that I want to get to. But at the end of the day, you're really opening the doors for other people.
Yeah.
When it's all said and done, that's what it is.
Yeah.
You know? You got, you know?
We got a few more seconds left, but you have new music on the way.
I have new music on the way. I have new film projects, other things I'm working on the way that I'm really excited about. New music will be coming out top of the year. So yeah, look out for it, man.
It's so nice to see you guys.
Follow me on the gram, Mario Worldwide. I don't know what camera I'm looking at.
Look at all of us here. You don't gotta worry about it. The one that matches your jacket. There's the one. There it is.
Thank you guys.
A rising star just seems so warm and sweet as well.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's
a real thing. It's a real thing, man. I love y'all. Thank y'all so
much.
That's
awesome.
Yeah. You can catch Mario on Empire and follow him on social at Mario Worldwide to keep up with everything he's doing, and it is oh so much.